classic dramas might not sound like the most exciting thing in the world, but Jack Clayton's Room at the Top, one of the first, is a perfect introduction. Dealing with class politics, wealth, age, and sex, and trust me, there is a surprising amount of sex, this 1959 black and white classic immerses you in the life of Joe Lampton, who is a young social climber, desperate for the money of one girl, but yearning for the love of another. This is a film that changed cinema. It highlighted the snobbery and hypocrisy of the upper middle class Brits, who were often the main focus of the flicks at the time. Instead, it brought to the fore the struggles of the working classes post-war. The language is fiery, the sex scenes are raw and honest and hot, but for me, it's all about Simone Signoret, who won Best Actress for her tragic Alice at the Oscars, a powerful and memorable performance.